Good afternoon, friends. I'm about to head over to Meijer to do my weekly couponing there and show you the best deals that you can do there. So I'm gonna head in store now and of course take you along with me.
The first deal that I'm gonna show you has an Ibotta rebate that expires on the 29th, or at least it does for me. So if you want that Ibotta rebate, you're gonna have to run to the store to do it. It's on these Dove Hair Therapy products. Most of them are priced at $7.29, and we have an M-Perk for buy one, get one free. So with that M-Perk, you'll be paying $7.29 for both. And you can submit your receipt to Ibotta for $2 back on each one. I'm gonna pick up one of these dry scalp relief treatments. For my second item, I'm gonna pick up a breakage therapy treatment. These have two separate Ibotta rebates, so if you're trying to hit a bonus, you can pick up one of each in order to get two separate offers. So I'll pay $7.29 at the register for both of these, but get back $4 on Ibotta, making my final cost $3.29 for both, or $1.64 each, which is a great price for these fancy Dove items. If you want to pick these up after the Ibotta rebate has expired, that buy one get one free coupon is good through July 4th. In the clearance section, I spotted this immunity aid marked down to $3.50, and we have an Ibotta rebate for $1.50 back, which would make it $2. I'm not going to pick it up today, but if it goes down lower, I probably will pick it up then. My store still has tons of hand sanitizer on clearance for 50 cents each. Neutrogena acne products are on promotion this week for spend $12 and get $3 off instantly. I'm not going to take advantage of that deal, but I will be picking up this Neutrogena facial bar priced at $2.69. We have an M-Perk for $2.50 off one that does include this facial bar, so after that M-Perk, I'll pay just 19 cents. This week, Alme is on promotion for buy one, get one half off, and there's an M-Perk for 25% off your total purchase of Alme products, and these two deals will stack. Honestly, I messed up this deal because I'm combining it with Ibotta rebates, and I didn't read the rebates properly, and it's for two Alme makeup remover products and not just one. So I'm going to explain to you how I should have done this deal and how you can do it instead. I should have picked up two of these Alme mascaras priced at $5.19. They'll total $10.38. 25% will come off of each mascara. That's $1.30 on each one, or $2.60. Then 50% off will come off one of the mascaras after the 25%, and that would be $1.94. After all of those discounts, you would pay $5.84 and then submit to Ibotta for $3 back on each of the mascaras, totaling $6 back from Ibotta, leaving you with a 16-cent moneymaker. I'm bummed that I missed out on such a great deal, but at least I can share it with you guys. Let me know if you score this deal. If you purchase the Good Nights nighttime underwear, there's a $5 off M-Perk on the box, priced at $24.99. Also remember that this does track towards to spend $50 and get a $10 reward. Promotion that is going on now through August 28th. There's also a rebate on Ibotta for $4 back. So after the M-Perk, you would pay $15.98 at the register, but get back $4 on Ibotta, making the final cost $15.98 for the box. Unfortunately, my store is out of the next item that I wanted to show you, but if your store has this royal rice priced at $1.99, there's a rebate on Ibotta for $1.75 back, which will make it just 24 cents after rebate, and that's a great price for this pack of rice. Next, I want to share a deal that I saw over on Instagram. If you're not following Save with Eunice, you definitely should, because she shares a lot of great Meijer deals. This Barilla Pesto is $2.99, and we have an M-Perk for $1 off one, which will make it $1.99. I'll pay that at the register and then submit my receipt to Ibotta for $1 back, making my final cost just 99 cents. We have a deal on these colliders. They're 2 for $4 this week, and we have a rebate on Ibotta for $1 back on each one. You could pick up one and pay $2 and get $1 back, but I'm gonna go ahead and pick up two because we have a rebate on Ibotta for 50 cents back when you purchase two. So I'll pay $4 at the register, but get back $2.50 on Ibotta, making my final cost $1.50 for both, or 75 cents each. If you need sour cream this week, the Faye is on sale for $1.89, and we have an Emperor for 90 cents off. That will make it just 99 cents after that Emperor. I'm going to go ahead and pick up the Twix again. It's priced at $1 in my store, and ShopKick is giving back 550 purchase kicks. I don't have any scan kicks left, but those purchase kicks equal $2.20, which makes this a $1.20 moneymaker. These rebate apps are really making me pick up all the sweets today, because look what I spotted in my store, the Klondike Minis. I'm picking them up, they're priced at $5.39, and Fetch is giving back 100% of the purchase price. And the Klondike counts towards the promotion of spend $20 and select ice cream and get a $5 reward. So I'm going to pay $5.39 at the register, but get back $5.39 on Fetch and be tracking towards that reward. Next, I'm going to pick up these McCain potatoes. They're priced at $2.79, and we have an M-Perk for $1 off one. So I'll pay $1.79 at the register, and I have an offer on Fetch for 75 cents back on one. So after that rebate, my final cost will be $1.04. And if you have an air fryer, these are great in the air fryer. This week, there's a buy one, get one free sale on the salsa, tortilla chips, and hummus. It looks like most of them are priced at $3.99, so you would pay that for both, and they would wind up being about $1.99 each. That's not a bad deal if you're looking to pick up these snacks. This week, the Meijer brand beauty tools are buy one, get one 40% off, and they have a ton of selection in my store. They have little items like these nail clippers, but then I also found some beauty blenders as well. And makeup brushes are also included in this sale. If you're needing some hair accessories, these CM Goody products are included in the Buy 5, Save 5 sale. And Scumsy products are also included in that Buy 5, Save 5 sale. Another great thing to pick up with the Buy 5, Save 5 sale are these old El Paso taco shells. The regular price is $2.89, but with a Buy 5, Save 5 sale, they're just 99 cents. Another great thing to pick up are these craft dressings. With the Buy 5, Save 5 sale, they're just 79 cents. And there are tons of varieties to choose from. The goldfish are another item that are just 79 cents with the Buy 5, Save 5 sale, so it's a great time to stock up on these. Another great item to stock up on, especially with the 4th of July coming up, is soda. With the Buy 5, Save 5 sale, all of these 24 packs are just $5.79, and that's a great deal because you can see that the regular price is $8.99. This is everything that I'm picking up today. It's strange because I don't have any paper coupons at all. All of my coupons are digital. I'm going to go ahead and check out, and then I'll let you know how everything works out back at my house. I'm back home, and this is everything that I picked up today at Meijer. This is $40.73 worth of products. I'm going to go ahead and go over my receipt. So as you can see, I saved $17.24 using M-Perks, which are the store digital coupons. And I saved $3.85 in specials, which was the 50% off, the buy one, get one 50% off on the Alme, and then also the sales price on fitting. You can see that my Neutrogena coupon came off, and the buy one, get one half off came off on the Alme makeup remover wipes, as well as the 25% off M-Perk came off on both the mascara and the makeup remover. And then the buy one, get one free digital coupon came off on the Dove. My M-Perk came off for the McCain fries. My M-Perk came off for the pesto. And then I had an M-Perk offer, which is $3 off. And that's a reward that I earned for spending $150 over a few weeks of time. And I don't add this back in because I don't count it when I earn it. So I'm not going to include it as a cost. So I paid $24.41 before tax. And I got back $10 on Ibotta for rebates, 50 cents for hitting the bonus with the pudding, And I got back $6.33 on Fetch. It was for the fries and the Klondike minis. And $2.20 on Shopkick. So after all of those rebates, my final cost is $5.38, which is an 87% savings. And it would have been even better if I had not made that mistake with the Almay makeup remover sticks. But that's okay. I can always return it if I decide to, but I probably won't. I'll probably use it. Let me look and see what the cost was. It was $1.87 after those two offers. So that's not a bad price for that product. And I know I can get it free at CVS. And if I do go back to Meijer, I might return it, but most likely I'll just go ahead and keep it. That's not too bad. Let me know if you're shopping at Meijer this week and what your favorite deal is there.
If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And as always, thank you for watching.
Check out my Instagram and TikTok. They are both at Amy Way to Save.